teach you how to make dumplings. So we can put them in the playground. And then now after that, you need to put some meat. Okay. And this one looks my favorite dumpling. So yeah, so that's why I'm always making this. There you go. I'll put some glue. You just close it up and press so hard. Now you just put this on the plate. Now you put the glue here on one side. Now you just wrap it up. And that's how it goes.